the claws of an angel's palm, and it lay on my fevered spirit with a touch of infinite calm. It quieted pain and sorrow like love overcoming strife. It seems the harmonious echo from our distorted life. It links all perplexed meanings into one perfect peace, and trembles away in the silence as if it were lost to see. I am so but I think it fairly, the twilight of God.